amendment to preamble, as I said earlier, is an attack on the very edifice of constitution. Or when you called for eyes and nose, please. The nose were much more prominent, yet you chose eyes, I don't know why. Please. I think Honorable President, if he's watching, he will not agree to a bill which has not been sanctioned by him. In fact, amending the very preamble, sir, what are we left with?
The Constitution Amendment Bill 2021, amendment of the preamble, Sri K.J. Alphonse to move for leave to introduce the Constitution Amendment Bill 2021.
Sir, I rise to move for leave of the House to introduce a bill for further amendment to the Constitution of India.
The question is that leave be granted to introduce the bill. Those in favour will please say aye. Those against will please say no.
No.
I think the ayes have it. Sri K.J. Alphonse, I introduce the bill.
Sir, I introduce the bill.
Just wait, wait for
me. Sir, I introduce the bill.
You introduce the bill. Ha, you tell.
They're prominent in numbers. And you went for eyes.
No, no. You tell your reservation. You
sir,
did not introduce.
No, no, sir. It amendment to preamble. Preamble is part of basic structure.
Haji, you have every right to oppose the bill.
Sir, amendment to constitution preamble is basic structure.
Right.
Sir, please don't do this.
Please, please, one minute.
Sir, please don't do this.
Speaking.
Sir, please don't do this.
Please. Yes.
Would you allow me to speak?
The House will decide. It's not me. Please.
Since there is opposition, would I be allowed to speak, please?
No. Okay. At this, please, Haji, please. At this juncture, please, Vaikoji, please. At this juncture, you are not allowed to discuss about the bill. If anything is there, then House has to decide, not me, not the chair. Please be clear. Yes, you are right.
Already, but however, sir,
it has not been. It's at the. No, that right member has. As per rules, he has, right? Yes, the House has to decide. Tiruchi Sivaji. Yes. Please. Please.
When we introduce private members' bill 62.
Rule?
62.
62.
I saw the asterisks put at the schedule we have. There it is right, subject to receiving of the President's recommendation under Article 117, Clause 3. So, amendment to preamble, as I said earlier, is an attack on the very edifice of Constitution. Are we allowing this House to ransack everything?
It's a prelude to something.
Please.
Yes, sir, please.
Manoj Haji,
sir.
Yes.
Sir,
yes.
When you called for eyes and nose,
please.
The nose were much more prominent, yet you chose eyes, I don't
please,
know why.
Please. I have to go by the rules.
Sir, eyes and please. Nose, when you called
please.
For...
Please. I'll just quote the rules by which I am going. Please take your seat. Please take your seat. I'll just.
But you ask for eyes and nose in every introduction. But in this case, nose were more prominent. You chose eyes.
I have to follow the process. Just please. I'll just put jo procedure is House mein follow hota raha, I'll just let you know. Jha saab please aapas mein baat na kare. Jo private member ke is tarah ke bills aate hain, unko motion aate hain, unko lekar jo cheeze hoti rahi hain, I'll just let you know kya procedure raha hai. if the introduction of a bill is opposed on general grounds, then brief explanatory statement from both sides. आपने बोला, उन्होंने बोला, दोनों व्यक्तियों ने. Without allowing anybody else, he can put the question of the decision of the House. ये decision House को करना पड़ेगा. It is for the court to decide whether preamble can be amended or not. We can just discuss in the House whether it is accepted or not. That decision has to be taken by the House, not by me.
Sir, I also quote a rule. Go to 62 clause 2.
If the bill is a bill which under the Constitution cannot be introduced without the previous sanction or recommendation of the President, I think Honorable President, if he is watching, he will not agree to a bill which has not been sanctioned by him. In fact, amending the very preamble, sir, what are we left with? My friends from the other side said it has happened before. Sir, a bad precedent should not become a norm. Please, avoid these kind of temptations, sir.
Chairman, sir, no, because... Chairman, sir, if you permit me, if you are kind... Chairman, sir...
It's great to see you here. Thank you for watching our work. If you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to click the bell icon and subscribe to Voter Story and support independent, robust journalism.